Shoes with raised heels are making your feet flat. They do this by lifting you up onto your toes, shortening the calf muscles at the back of the leg as if you were in a constant calf raise. Over time, this leads to chronically tight calves through a process called adaptive shortening. What's the connection to flat feet? Well, a 2022 study found a significant correlation between calf muscle tightness and flat feet, especially in women who tend to wear higher heels. The cause? Well, when you walk or squat, your ankles need to flex forward, a movement known as dorsiflexion. Calf tightness blocks dorsiflexion. So to find a way around the restriction, the body compensates by spinning the foot outwards like a duck and collapsing the foot arch. This essentially turns the foot arch into a second ankle joint, causing it to overpronate and flatten with each step. So, to break the vicious cycle, you need to work backwards by finding shoes without a raised heel known as zero drop.